What's up, YouTube? Video number 2, and I'm gonna talk about haters. What's up? Okay, so this video is for all those haters out there. The ones who have the time to talk stuff about people. So, I guess my question is, why? If you have the answer to why you do it, please write it down there in the comment box. This is right there. Just write it right there. I want to know. Because, to me, it's like, why do you have the time to do that? Why do you have the time to take out of your life to write videos, to write comments about people and make them be mean? Like, why? You say you can't do this, you say you don't have time for that, but you have time to do that. And it's mainly all you little ass kids, to be honest. All you kids in high school think that you guys have a voice, you guys can say whatever you want, no filter. That's cool because I'm the same. I don't have a filter in my mouth. I'll say whatever happens, whatever I'm thinking comes straight out. And sometimes I may say it and then be like, oh crap, I said the wrong thing right now. Okay, I'll stick by it. But the difference between you and I is I'm not taking the time to write, oh, you're ugly. You have a mole on your forehead. Stop talking. Go kill yourself. Like, you have the time to write that shit. Really? Really? Go do your homework. Go get a job. Go get a life. Stop talking shit about people. It's not even worth your time. Those people who are getting talked shit about, you need to just be like, you know what? F you. F you. Make that comment go away. Who cares? No, actually, let that comment sit there. Read it. Think of why you're better than them. Think of how much better it makes you knowing that you can just look at it and be like, so, I'm still gonna do me. Because at the end of the day, that's what I do. I still do me, follow me, and I'm gonna do what I want. I'm gonna follow my dreams, not gonna let anybody tell me anything else because they think I suck, because they think I'm ugly, because they think this, they think that, they're gonna touch it. No, do what makes you happy. F all of those people. That's all I gotta say. If it makes you happy, do it. And those haters, they're obviously unhappy because they're talking stuff about people who are happy. And they got no life and extra time on their hands. Go do your homework. Stop me. Please. You bugger. That's all I gotta say for this video. Next time will be a lot longer. And I need more things to talk about. Maybe that's about me. But hopefully y'all start watching my videos. And this haters video, I just took a couple seconds to make it. Minutes. But there'll be another one coming up, okay?